Tapi kena return return vest. Kecil. Nak besar sikit. Kat MU.
That's the block. Darkness engulfed the elevator. There was something there. Reaching for her. Trying to make her act. It was a distress call. Faden sensed a drowning man. The hunger in the dark.
Well, you're already my story.
Investigation sector.
Investigation sector, huh? We should check this out.
Hambat. Yo.
Sekarang tak ada
pressure tak? Nak ambil yang besar sikit. Boleh. Punch card. Huh.
Hello? Anyone here?
Guess not.
Ada mission containment. Then I would like to use shaders.
Seems a lot more crowded than the rest of the bureau.
Itulah.
It's not working. Probably a loose power core somewhere.
Kertas. Say the facet.
Open.
Oh, safe point. There was the purpose of that. Solat. Jom tidur. What's the purpose of this place then? Abi ada power sekarang. Abi lompat atau fly. Ooh. No try. No, kacau Abi.
Dipukul Ara.
I'm no detective, but something definitely happened here.
I'm no detective also.
Open the road.
Do we know each other? I feel this feels familiar. I can't seem to. I've forgotten it. I'm sorry. My name is Alan Wake.
Like a Who are you?
Do I know you?
I'm your friend Tom. Tom Zane. There's nothing to worry about.
Tom, the poet, the diver, you look different.
That was just a role, a character. The protagonist I played in my old film. I'm a filmmaker, an auteur like yourself.
The heck is this?
We're working on this together, remember? An artistic collaboration. You need a drink.
Ippus.
Endless darkness. Nothing holds still.
Why so scared?
Very close now. You've been writing. I found a way to escape. It'll work this time.
Writing?
You found a way!
No. I don't. Wait. There's something. It's my double. He's out there. I've seen
him. Yeah. Nothing to worry about. I'm dealing with it. It's fine, my friend. Let me handle him.
You've met him? What the hell?
Wow.
Now, come on. You misunderstand me.
What is this?
That was Alan Wake, the writer who went missing in that AWE case I read about. What's he doing here? Thomas Zane was with him. The poet. No, wait. He was a filmmaker. I always remember that wrong.
Dr. Romeo Hartman, devoured by hungry darkness, became the thing that had been Hartman. Broke loose, killed everyone it could, lurking, roaming, waiting. Then something else came, a resonance. The thing that had been Hartman went through another change.
Scary. Kill somebody. Buka. Dia dah nak tidur. Bang dulu.
Want me to come here?
It's not the main story.
That doesn't look like a house shift. Do I even want to know?
Hey! Hey! The hell? Triple bang. Hmm? Sedap. Minumlah. Hmm. Sedapnya. Ini ada elok. Thank you.
ghosts are already in here.
Thank you, buddy. Oh, it's quite big. Okay. Well. Confiscated motif. Light source. Ah. This is the light source. Location discover. Thank you. Thank you for the notification. Lagi? Ada lagi? Tak ada.
Whoa. Like the house has gotten a little wild in here.
Meaning? I cannot.
This darkness is blocking the door, so now I have to deal with an interdimensional noise and sentient shadows.
Ada orang mati. Well. Well. Bila aku boleh lawan dia tu.
Darker, the darkness made louder. Hartman was stretched like a worm through time. The third thing was a monster. Now we crashed out of darkness toward Faden.
What? Why so scary? Any light? Hello? Can you give me light source? I don't need power. Come inside.
My understanding of the darkness is fragmented. Incomplete. This abyss, this void, it very much
has not been understood. Yeah. Apa tu? Pakai seletik kan? Seletik hitam kan? Ada kot. Simpan eh dalam lemari lah.
Get rid of it.
No.
Reminder, all employees are required to report their hours at the end of each month. The Federal Bureau of Control may be the
take it anymore. No? Dang. Looks like I lost something. What do I? Banyaknya sih. Macam mampu sih. Tidak ada power.
I don't feel right. Something in this darkness is draining me.
Ryan Hennerman, 21 years old, resident of Southern Texas.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but I really don't understand why I'm here.
Go to sleep, go. Shit.
Then you can bet.
Now okay, what?
Ooh.
What is that?
To power my hungry darkness.
Come on, elevator, time to go.
So you don't like the light. I can use that.
Thank you.
This room is really intimidating and all, but I know my rights. It's not a crime to try and get a book signed.
Making unauthorized contact with a dangerous paranatural entity is indeed a Bureau of Defense instrument.
Arcade machines. Shoom. Shim. Shoom. Shoom.
I don't think JC is like that.
Whatever.
Okay. the heck? Token. Good. Investigation sector. Wow! Sebab, so Ubi share kat Abi. Tak Ubi share kat Abi lah. Let's go, baby!
Ma'am, what are you doing in investigations?
Jesus, don't scare me like that, Winston.
If you're talking right now, I can't hear you. It's a one-way system. Try to find an intercom.
Winston, it's me, yeah. Jesse.
I know. I can see you on the monitors. The cameras in there haven't worked since we sealed that sector off a couple years back.
Let me guess. You sealed it because of the monster guy.
Wait, did you see Dr. Hartman? Jesus, I really wish you hadn't opened that firebreak. Okay, listen, you need to find Hartman and kill him before he gets out into the bureau.
That thing is a person?
He was a person. We brought him here to study after he was, altered in an AWE. I forget the medical word for what happened, but now light physically hurts him. Do you have a flashlight?
No.
No.
A lantern?
Yes.
Headlamp. Oh yeah, flare gun. Oh, Christmas lights. You can wrap them around your...
I don't have any of those, Langston.
Shit. Okay, well, I'm sure you'll think of something. I'll keep an eye on you from the Panopticon. This is kind of exciting, right?
Maybe yes. From where you're standing.
Right. Okay. Well, break a leg. Oh, why did I say that?
Okay, this Hartman thing can't have gotten very far. Let's go flush him out. Langston was right. This is kind of exciting.
Whoa. So dark. I cannot go there. Not yet. Damn you, so dark. So dark. Nothing I can do. So dark.
Brian Henneman, 21 years old, resident of Southern Texas.
Sorry, ma'am, but I really don't understand why I'm here. You know what you did, Tuesday. Tell me about the disaster. Here we go. It wasn't very good. That's not what you're doing.
Nice to have someone to talk to, you know? Ever since I got put in charge of the Panopticon, people treat me different, like I'm crazy for wanting to work with altered items.
Yeah.
People just don't understand the altered items like I do, you know? I don't want to brag, but it does take a very empathetic mind to connect with the items.
Still, I don't want to brag. So right.
I mean, the teams in research handle paranatural materials and...
I don't know what to talk to you. Let's see, you're a good guy.
Still, I don't know why people are making it so personal. I mean, the teams in research handle paranatural materials every day, and no one thinks they're weird. Well, maybe that's not true. Darling is famous for being a bit out there, but when he's weird, it's charming. Altered items really aren't that frightening once you get to know them. If you figure out what they like or don't like, you know, what sets them off, then there's nothing to worry about. I guess at the end of the day, we're still just wild animals scared of our own shadows. We're supposed to be on the same team, but sometimes it feels like it's every department for themselves, like it's a race, and we're all trying to be number one. If it is a race, though, I'd say Darling is a mile ahead of everyone else. He was Trench's golden boy for years, but that relationship has gotten pretty tense, or so I've heard through the grapevine. Not that I spread rumors, just, you know, people talk. Not me, though. I keep my nose to the grind. Too much work to do to focus on those kinds of things. I need to stay focused so I can get my work done and get home to feed Alfred.
He's just gonna talk forever.
I always make it home for mealtime, so I have my neighbor check in on Alfred at 7 o'clock if I'm not back yet. She's very nice. Her name is Maria. She's older. She came to New York in the 50s to attend school and has been here ever since. She has a couple of kids. I met them at Thanksgiving. Big family. Very nice people. Anyway, she has a key to my apartment, and she gives Alfred his dinner if I'm not home. I'm gonna have to buy her another... I'm missing... She's probably gonna have to go to the store for more wet food. I'll have to run the pants.
My slave.
Thank you.
Where is it? So dark. Open the door, okay. What's that sound? Why so scary? I hate this.
Director, I need backup at my location.
No response.
We're in this together.
Kejogu. Friend. No, it's a computer. Computer friend. How are you doing? Mana baju? Sudah siap lagi? Berapa jam lagi? Baju berapa jam lagi siap? Ah, habis nak start lah.
This is the director. I need a ranger at this location immediately.
The Hiss are in for it now.
Wow, they are so reliable. Bye bye, Janet.